Okay.
Thin the paint with a bit of water so it falls off the whisk like single cream. Like that. Fill each chamber so it's 3/4 of the way up the little central bit where the grooves are, but not over the top of the slots. Put in the black bar into the V shape. Then put in the main cylinder. Make sure they all fit in the slots easily. Turn it. Till it's flooded with paint. Put a little dribble of water along the length of the bar so that it gets it all flowing. It should look a little bit more glittery. It should look like that. You can begin to see a few of the ridges. Take a pen and on the repeating patterns mark a plus in one position and the other side of the road in the same place put a minus. This is for if you're doing repeat patterns. You start each drop with one or the other at the top, alternating between the two. Put the design roller in the elongated slots. Turn it so the pattern gets covered. Now lay that off on a scrap bit of fabric. This will show you if the design roller is up the right way, because it's easy to put it up the wrong way up. And also in laying it off, run it from top to bottom with a bit of fabric. That will get the roller moving properly and the paint moving.